वेलकम स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम डॉक्टर एस बी कोल्ले, डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ फिजिक्स, शिवाजी कॉलेज कन्नड़, डिस्ट्रिक्ट औरंगाबाद। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस थियरी ऑफ रिलेटिविटी। सो दिस थियरी ऑफ रिलेटिविटी इज डेवलप्ड बाय अल्बर्ट आइंस्टाइन इन अर्ली 1900। इट एनकंपासेस स्पेशल रिलेटिविटी एंड जनरल रिलेटिविटी। सो फर्स्ट वी विल सी स्पेशल रिलेटिविटी। इट वॉज डेवलप्ड एंड एक्सप्लेन बाय अल्बर्ट आइंस्टाइन इन 1905। एंड दिस थियरी इज मीन्स दिस थियरी रेफर्स टू मोशन थ्रू स्पेस एट कॉन्स्टेंट वेलोसिटी। नाउ द पोस्टुलेट्स ऑफ दिस थियरी। First postulate, laws of physics are invariant in all inertial frames of reference. Means, in every inertial frame of reference, the laws of physics are constant. They don't vary. They are invariant. Second postulate, speed of light in vacuum is same for all observers regardless of their motion of light source or observer. Means, speed of light in vacuum is same whether the source is in motion, the observer is in motion, or they are at rest. It is same. Now we will see general relativity. It was published by Albert Einstein in 1915. It refers to accelerated motion through space. First theory, special theory of relativity, refers to constant motion, but this theory refers to accelerated motion through space. It deals with inertial as well as non-inertial frames of reference. Newtonian mechanics deals with motion of bodies traveling at velocity less than velocity of light. So space, time, mass are absolute and invariant quantities. References are used for preparation of this PowerPoint presentation. Thank you.